wearing around the world boasts a wide variety of customs and mores.
Stop eating them boogers!
In Africa, they have a saying, it takes a village to raise a child. But for the tribe of the Upper East Side of Manhattan, it takes just one person. The Nanny. Dear Nanny, welcome on board. Please, make yourself at home. Nanny? What are you doing? This is your room.
Oh, very sweet.
This spring.
Why don't we race to the front door?
Oh my God! That's my finger!
Ow! I am not letting go until you open the door!
Pardon me. I think this belongs to Grayer.
I'm the ex's new nanny.
Oh, shh!
Very new.
I'm taking off all my clothes.
Seems to be popular on this floor.
Nanny, today is the 4th of July party. Costumes are required.
What's wrong? Why don't you shake your booty?
Because I have to make a duty.
Hold the elevator!
Nanny, in the morning, I need you to stop at Tiffany's and pick up Mr. X's watch. Then I need you to Xerox some recommendation letters for Grayer's collegiate application. Also, we should introduce French food into his diet. It might enhance his study of the language. Dry cleaning.
Hey.
What are you doing here? Get out of here right now.
Not until you agree to see me.
He's a little out of your league, don't you think?
You gotta quit. It's just that simple.
I would love to quit, but I can't leave Grayer with that woman.
Look, it is yoga hour, and Mommy is on the phone.
Scarlett Johansson, Laura Linney, Alicia Keys, Chris Evans.
I don't know what's gotten into her lately. I installed a nanny cam.
Aha! Okay, lady, I'll give you Nanny's Gone Wild.
In a comedy about life at the top as seen from the bottom.
I believe this videotape shows her feeding my child peanut butter and jelly directly from the jar.
Heads up, lady. Try smiling once in a while. People hate you.
The teddy bear has been compromised.
The Nanny Diaries.